For many of us, especially as we're getting into our mid-40s, we're dealing with a lot, whether that's launching children off to college or becoming caregivers for our parents or rising in our careers, that it almost feels easier to put your head in the sand and kind of wish perimenopause away. But I encourage you to read and understand what's happening in my body.